Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today I want to talk about one of the best cover 3 beaters that I know of in this game, because in my opinion, cover 3 since the last buff has become one of the toughest defenses to bomb basically, and I think we can all just use a nice little cover 3 beater to get us those easy touchdowns we want. I'm gonna say it right off the bat, I did not come up with this. This is something that pro player and very good YouTuber, in my opinion, you should go watch him. Civil ran against some of the pro players that he faced in the Thanksgiving tournament, which he posted on his YouTube. I definitely recommend you guys check that out, because he just gives an amazing breakdown of his thought process, and I really think that you guys can learn something from it. And in these games, he showed this cover 3 bomb that he has out of his formation, gun bunch tight end. Now, this is in a lot of playbooks. I could give you a whole list, but there's an easier way that you can just find formations that you're looking for just in any playbook. What you do is you go to huddle.gg. Then there is a toolbar up there, and you can just select different tools that they have on the site. You can go to playbooks, playbook finder, and then you can just select the formation that you want, and you will find all the playbooks that have that formation. Without further ado, let's get into it. Now, I am running the Seattle Seahawks playbook because I like running bunch, and I like running bunch tight end. And this is one of the best bunches in the game, in my opinion. This clear out SE out is very particular to this playbook bunch. Trail is a great play, inside cross, all types of amazing plays. But I want to talk about PA boot over today. What we need to make sure is that our fastest wide receiver is in this outside spot right here, because he's going to be the guy, this Tyreek Hill right here, he's going to be the guy to beat the coverage, and he needs to have the most speed possible. Now we're just going to call PA boot over, and I generally recommend you calling this with the post going to the short side of the field. I will show you a nice little trick in a second to make the adjustments a little bit quicker and a little bit easier to make. But the setup for this is really simple. All you're going to do is you're going to put triangle on a streak. You're going to put Robinson on out route. You can't even put him on the in route. You can keep put this guy on any route you want, pretty much. But I like to put him on an out route. That's what Civil likes to do as well. Then we put our running back on a wheel route, and then we block the tight end. So the play looks like this. Then we're going to snap the ball, try to get outside of the pocket to the right. Let's just say we seal that edge, and then launch this ball over the top. Now, if you guys remember at the beginning of the year, wheel routes kind of attracted some attention from deep thirds. This got patched in the most popular way that people used to run this, with the verticals play out of the gun bunch. But this wheel route still kind of takes the deep third's eyes away from the post, and because of that, we can throw this. Now we're gonna roll outside of the pocket once again, and I just want to test bazooka. I don't know. We'll try it again though. Now once again, this is how the setup looks. We're just going to snap this ball, try to get that protection on the outside from the tight end, and then we're going to launch this. Now you guys can see, obviously you should throw this way earlier, but I just like showing off bazooka because it's really fun, you guys. I just made an 80 yard throw just testing if this still works, and it's a lot of fun, you guys. You definitely should get Mahomes activated in practice mode and just chuck balls for, I don't know, like 5 minutes of your time of your day. It's gonna make your day so much better. But yeah, that's the one play touchdown. Now there are many other plays, of course, that are popular in this formation, and if you guys want me to do an ebook on this, which I kind of want to, because I think this might be one of my next formations that I go to, let me know in the comments. Like this video if you enjoyed it. If you really like this video, subscribe. It would support me about as much as you can support me without paying money, which of course I'm not expecting you guys to. Also, I'm a little bit sick, so that's why I'm wearing this shawl right here. I don't know. This video is kind of all over the place. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you learned something, leave a like. I just said that twice. I'm a scumbag. I know I'm a YouTuber. That's what you gotta do. But anyways, I'm out of here. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and see you in the next one. Peace out.